Today I am going to discuss metal hydride reaction. It is a reaction of synthetic importance and useful for the synthesis of different types of medicinal compounds and chemical intermediates. In today's lecture, we will discuss about introduction of metal hydride, reduction, reducing agent lithium aluminum hydride, sodium borohydride, its reaction mechanism and last examples and uses of metal hydride reduction. So start with introduction. First of all, what is metal hydride reduction? It is a reduction reaction that is carried out by the different type of metal hydride reducing agent, right? What is reduction? Reduction is defined as removal of oxygen from the substrate and or addition of hydrogen atom to the substrate. Right? Reduction of the various carbon compounds is carried out by using metal hydrides. Right? There are several metal hydride compounds are available which are used as a reducing agent. Out of them, sodium borohydride and lithium aluminum hydride are most commonly used as a reducing reagents or reducing agents. Both of these react rapidly with aldehydes and ketones. They are carbonyl compounds, right? Now, first one is lithium aluminum hydride, that is the reducing agent, right? Just information about the lithium aluminum hydride, keep in mind, right? It is very powerful reducing agent. It is available either as powder or pellets form. It violently reacts with alcohol or water, right? Hence, it is generally used in anhydrous solvents like ether or tetrahydrofuran, THF. It is strong hydride donor, rapidly reacts with esters, amides, acids, nitriles, aldehydes and ketones. Right? Whereas sodium borohydride only reacts with carbonyl compound, aldehydes and ketones. But it is strong reducing agent and strong hydride donor. That's why it can reduce the esters, amides, acids as well as nitriles. Right? It also reduces acetylene, that is carbon-carbon triple bond to the olefin, that is double bonded compound. Right? It reduces CX bond, that is carbon halogen bond, and it can also open the epoxides. Right? It is more reactive than sodium borohydride. Why? Because it has the lithium cation, that is strong Lewis acid. Right? It has the greater Lewis acid strength as compared to the boron cation. Next one, next reducing agent is sodium borohydride. It was first prepared by reaction of sodium hydride, that is NaH, with 12-methyl borate. Right? It is less reactive than lithium aluminum hydride as we discussed. It is only powerful enough to reduce aldehydes and ketone or in some cases acid chlorides to the alcohols. Right? Ester, amides, acids and nitriles are largely untouched. That means esters, amides, acids and nitriles cannot be reduced with the help of sodium borohydride. Right? And aldehyde is reduced to primary alcohol and ketone is reduced to the secondary alcohol. This one is for the both case, lithium aluminum hydride and sodium borohydride. Right? Both reduces aldehyde to the primary alcohol and ketone to the secondary alcohol. Right? For sodium borohydride, water and alcohol solvents are preferred due to the excellent solubility of sodium borohydride into this type of solvents. Next, mechanism of reduction. Right? When this mechanism is special for the carbonyl compound, right? When carbonyl group is present, then how it reduces to the corresponding reduced product. Right? In first step, this metal hydride causes the activation of the carbonyl group. Right? Then what happens? Nucleophilic addition reaction will occur into this carbonyl group. Now, what acts as a nucleophile? Hydride ion. Hydride ion from the metal hydride act as a nucleophile and cause the nucleophilic addition to the carbonyl compound and form the tetrahedral intermediate, right? That is alkoxy or alkoxide compound, right? In next step, this alkoxide compound get protonated with the help of water molecule and form the corresponding alcohol or corresponding reduced product, right? It is simple mechanism. It is all about the addition to the carbonyl group, right? Examples are here. First one is benzaldehyde. Benzaldehyde undergoes reduction with the help of sodium borohydride and methanol to form the corresponding alcohol, primary alcohol, that is benzyl alcohol, ring containing CH2OH, that is benzyl alcohol, right? Second example is of ketone, that is 2-butanone, undergoes reduction with the help of lithium aluminium hydride and form the secondary alcohol, that is 2-butanol or 2-hydroxybutane. Next, reduction reaction are of the amides, that is with the lithium aluminium hydride. Primary and secondary amides get rapidly protonated by the lithium aluminium hydride and gets reduced to amines, right? So this type of reaction is useful for the preparation of amines. See, first example is an example of tertiary amide, right? In this, dimethyl cyclohexyl amide undergoes the reduction with the help of lithium aluminium hydride in presence of ether and form the corresponding tertiary amide molecule, right? In next example is the example of cyclic amide. First one is chain amide, open chain amide. This one is the cyclic amide. And this type of cyclic amide undergoes a reduction reaction with the help of lithium aluminium hydride and tetrahydrofuran, then it will produce the corresponding cyclic amines, right? CO group is converted into simply CH2 and form the corresponding amines. Next examples are of aldehyde and ketone. First one is aldehyde, that is butanaldehyde, right? This butanaldehyde undergoes reduction with the help of metal hydride, sodium borohydride, and form the primary alcohol, that is 1-butanol, right? As we see this example previously, 2-butanone, right? This 2-butanol, it is example of pentanone. 2-pentanone undergoes the reduction and form the secondary alcohol, that is 2-pentanone. Other examples, as we see in first slide of the content, this type of reducing agent can also reduces the carbon halogen bond, then open sulfonate groups, right? Halogen and sulfonate are the easy leaving group that can be replaced with the help of hydride ion, right? The first example is of 2-chloro-octane. This 2-chloro-octane react with the sodium borohydride in presence of dimethyl sulfoxide and form the octane corresponding alkane. Cl halogen is replaced with the hydrogen hydride ion, Cl minus replaced with the hydride ion H minus, right? Similar, in second example, 1-bromo-naphthalene get reduced with the help of lithium hydride and form the naphthalene. Br minus is replaced with H minus, right? Second two examples are the sulfonate, examples of sulfonate, right? First one is the octane derivative, cyclooctane derivative have the side chain with sulfonate, right? Then this sulfonate group is replaced with the H minus hydride ion and form the corresponding alkane, right? In next step, next example of cyclohexane have the sulfonate side chain. This sulfonate side chain can be replaced with hydride ion with the help of lithium aluminium hydride and form the cyclohexane. Next one is epoxide. Epoxide gets reduced to the alcohol with the help of lithium aluminum hydride. Epoxide gets opened, right? Opened and converted into hydroxyl group, OH group, right? Example is the cyclohexane derivative, right? A cyclohexane epoxide. And in the presence of lithium aluminum hydride, this epoxide get opened and converted into OH group, right? From the 1-methyl-2-hydroxycyclohexane. Third one is alkynes get reduced to the e-alkynes. That means carbon-carbon triple bonded compound converted into carbon-carbon double bonded compound. For example, of the alkyne given is 3-hexyne. Right? 3-hexyne undergoes reduction with the help of lithium aluminum hydride at 120-125 degrees Celsius temperature and converted into corresponding alkene compound, that is 2-hexene. And 2-hexene produces the geometric isomers, that is E. E isomer will form by this reduction reaction, right? So, this metal hydride reaction has a huge application in the synthesis of different type of medicinal compound. Thank you.